Here's how to change your Facebook profile picture without posting. Now, if you're on Facebook and you wanted to change which profile picture you're using, but you don't want to post about it, you don't want everybody to see it as a post in their feed, like, comment on it, all of that stuff, I'll show you a cool workaround. Now, actually what we're going to do is we're going to change your profile picture in Messenger and it'll just push it over to Facebook without posting. So let's open up Messenger here and tap on the three lines at the top left. Now let's tap on the gear icon at the top right here and tap on the little camera next to your name. I'm gonna choose from your library. You can take a photo or upload an avatar. And now if I scroll down, I'm going to find a random picture here. Let's see, which picture do I wanna use? Let's choose this picture. Is the one I want to use. I'm going to hit done. And then you can see at the very bottom, this is the key. Your Facebook profile will be updated. This update will not be shared to your feed. So it essentially will change your profile picture on Facebook, but it won't post it publicly. It won't share it to your feed, any of that stuff. So hit save profile picture and I'll show you that it actually worked. So I can hit done here and you should see in a second or so, after I update this, there we go, at the top left, my new profile picture. Now let's open up Facebook here and you can see it has that profile picture that I just changed to. I can tap on menu at the bottom right and then see your profile. Now all I have to do is scroll down and you'll see here is a different profile picture that I changed, but it does not have anything about this specific one. So it didn't post it on my profile. It didn't let anyone know. It is basically secret or basically hidden from everybody, but they'll still be able to go to my profile and see that new updated profile picture. Hope this helps. If you have any questions on that, leave them in the comments down below and we'll catch you on the next one.